Good evening. It is now 7 days since a black man, George Floyd, died at the hands of a policeman who ignored his pleas he could not breathe. But the response to it goes back not 1 week, but many decades. America's cities are seeing the most wide-scale outpouring of civil unrest since the 1960s.